In this tutorial, you will learn how to make this amazing wall foam flower set. All materials are included in our wall foam flower kit. So you can see, what we don't want is for this to flap like that. So we're gonna glue it. Look at how beautiful it came out. And there it is. It's actually 12 inches. It says 11, but it's 12. So we're gonna cut the little stump out and glue this and then put our wire on it. So, but we're just gonna make sure everything doesn't move. It's not very, doesn't move. So we're gonna put glue on the sides and close it up with the previous petals, with the previous layer. And here, at the bottom, like one edge or something like that. Now it doesn't flat. Right here, something flat. A little bit more here. No, I think so. We're just gonna hold it from this part when you cut this out, and we're just gonna kind of cut this out. Check it sideways, and what we're going to do is we're going to heat this little thing up so we can mold it to this. Because right here is where you're going to hang your wire. So it's like a little pat. We put our glue. Already molded to place. So it's got the structure of a standing flower. And depends how you want it, you can put your little hanger maybe from the top part so it can look straight. Look at that, how beautiful. So we're gonna take one fourth of the wires we had. Like it's, you cut it in four, and since I already had cut some, cut this in four, and we're going to just twist this up. This way, like that, and I'm going to glue it right here. You just want it from a little leftover piece. You want to cut your little square, and we're going to glue it right there. Well, you make a gluing of a, like the square, right? Because you have to cover all your little square like that. Make sure that is really strongly glued. Edges are properly glued. So here you have your gorgeous 12 inch rose. Look at that. Make sure it doesn't move. If you want to put a little extra glue on these sides, you know, just make sure this one's over this one if that is your case. Thank you. gorgeous. Whichever way makes you feel that it's, you know, pretty strong. And this one is over this one, so I'm just going to glue this over. Make sure this is right. This is a very simple, easy rose to do. Gorgeous. Really stands out. And just, it's just your classical red scarlet. And it is as strong as can be. And there you go. Congratulations, you have your rose.